good idea that we should start doing a stress test. Ready?
Okay.
All right, we're gonna drop it from right here, and we'll see if it breaks or not. 3, 2, 1.
Oh!
That, you hear that?
Yeah!
That sound is solid!
Yeah!
How do you like that, team?
It's gonna break. Drop it from higher.
Yeah.
Drop it higher. From higher. That wasn't a true test.
Higher.
Drop it
from higher.
Higher.
All right. Are you sure about this?
I have never been more sure about anything in my entire life. Okay.
Okay.
I think I know what I signed myself up for when I was playing with Obsidian. It's kind of gross. All right. Are you ready for this?
Okay.
3, 2, 1. No! What the heck? I got it! And yes, I wear glasses in the pool. Was that a problem? Wow, okay, so that really didn't work, like, at all. Alright, so here's what we're gonna do, okay? So I've gone ahead and I sprayed a plate in another cup. We're gonna let that dry for, like, 5 to 10 minutes to see if it makes a difference. Because realistically, you know, it doesn't take 5 minutes to make obsidian or bedrock. It's a long time for this stuff. But in the meantime, we're going to spray this, we're going to go ahead and spray this plate and see if it's going to become indestructible.
Yeah.
Alright, so let's just see if this will even break if we drop it. Because if we do, that's probably going to be really embarrassing. Yeah. Not bad. Now what if we drop it upside down? Proves that literally all these cups and plates are literally destructible. They break under any pressure. So, well, I'm kind of glad I pre-sprayed these because we've let these things dry, our extra plate and cup, for like 5 minutes or so. So now let's really see if we can do a drop test with them. I really hope this works. Every single review that I saw said that it can turn these things indestructible. So far, this is a failure. I think we had better success last time than we are right now. Okay, this one is still a little bit wet. You can probably see the marks on it when I was on the reflection. But we're just gonna say YOLO anyways, and we're just gonna do this. Alright. We'll drop it on the bottom just like we did last time. 3, 2, 1. Oh, did you hear that? It sounded solid. Alright. 3, 2, 1.
Oh!
We're doing better.
Yeah.
Alright, even higher this time. 3, 2, 1.
Oh.
No way. Alright, 3, 2, 1. It broke! But that was like at least 7 or 8 feet up.
Yeah.
Like, dude, come on. That was a big improvement. That was much better. Now I need to get down from the sketch here.
Ooh, look at this.
This and
oh no, my Gucci slide.
This is what I like to call a bedrock cup. You ever play Minecraft? Okay, have you heard of that game before? Everybody's known it. This is a bedrock glass, ladies and gentlemen. I have a lot of confidence in this cup. I want you guys to let me know in the comments, will this one survive a drop test higher than the plate did? Okay, audience, even though it's super dark out, what do you guys think?
I think it's still gonna break.
Yeah, it's gonna break.
Seriously? Where's the motivation out here?
You know what? For this one, I'm gonna say it's not gonna break just to be positive.
Oh.
It didn't even work at all! Alright, so I think the biggest issue here is we should probably go ahead and spray. We're going to spray some more, but we're going to let them sit overnight. I think...
Aquathons provide prison mosquito protection. Trust our family to protect yours.
It would be such a shame.
We haven't let any of them sit. They're still drying. So we have sprayed one more Coke can, one more glass, and of course, one more plate. We're going to see you guys in the morning when they have fully dried, and we'll be able to give this a really accurate test. Alright, so it is 24 hours later, and we have let the plate, the cup, and the Coke can completely dry, and now it literally feels like obsidian. So we're going to go ahead and do an accurate rough test now with these to see if the bedliner actually makes a big difference. Alright, so this is the cup. If you look closely, it actually has like a...
That's cool.
It's a different, like, texture on it. It really does start to feel like almost like a bedrock feeling. But nonetheless, what you guys have been waiting for, let's do a drop test to see if this actually works. Which one should I do? Should I do it from the base or should I do it like this? I feel like from the base.
From the base.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
Ooh.
Wow. Did you see that?
Yeah.
It barely even moved. Like, that was almost solid. Okay.
That's really cool.
Okay. 3, 2, 1. That's way better.
What? No way.
Gotta bring it. Alright. 3, 2, 1.
Woo!
What? What? You guys thought literally yesterday they were breaking the second we got up there. Alright, let's continue the drop test.
Thank you.
I'm just gonna yeet.
Okay, careful.
1, 2. Okay, that, maybe I'm throwing it pretty lightly, so I'm really gonna throw it up.